not to panic or anything, but you got to be a little bit patient with the new players, and the team is still trying to gel as we speak. CSUB is hoping to get out and take control of this week by winning at Fresno State tonight, then play at home on Friday and Saturday. It's been a tough stretch for the Roadrunners, being road warriors, running around the country, playing a bunch of games. Coach is not too concerned about that right now because his young men are still trying to figure out how to play with one another. And tonight should be a very good test against a West Conference foe.